fuck it up. I'm gonna make this one good for you. We almost didn't make it tonight because of a little accident I had back a couple months ago. And I said, you know what? How about this? If I can't run around the stage screaming, maybe I just need the fucking throne, man. I mean, who doesn't want a throne? You want a throne? Anybody want to borrow my throne later on? Because you know.
Curly does. Curly does.
It's cool. It's got a cup holder. I don't have to run around anymore. I can just sit here and sweat. But the reason why we're here tonight is because after this happened, we don't need to get into that shit. Told that story too many damn times. After my surgery, I drew a little picture of the thing. And I sent it to one of my friends who works for the Foo Fighters. I said, if you build this radical throne, there it is, look at that. That was the blueprint right there. Yep. Kids, stay in school, don't do drugs. I still don't even know how to spell lasers. That's cool. That's not prerequisite for my profession. Actually, maybe it is. And my sweet friend, Dan, the lighting man, designed this throne for me tonight. So everybody! Where is it? There he is. Is that, that's the back of his head. There he is. Hey, man!
Damn you, Dan.
Blow him a big sweaty kiss because I swear to God, I've never had as much fun as I have in the last 3 months on tour. This is not the biggest bummer ever. This turned out actually to be the most fucking fun shows we've ever played in our time. So how many people seen the Foo Fighters before? Well, I wasn't having fun then. How many people have ever seen the Foo Fighters before? Well, I'm not getting rid of this after my leg is better. I'm using this thing for the rest of my fucking life. But tonight, I want to turn down the lights. Bring them down. Come on, let's make it nice. And I'm going to sing this one to all the people in the Foo Fighters road crew that made it possible for us to be here tonight. So let's hear it for the Foo Fighters road crew. Strong man. Big man with strong backs. Bad tattoos. Facial hair. Maybe some of them bears, I don't know. I'm down with the bears. There's a bear right there. Sweet honey bear. Sure. I'm gonna sing a love song to him. Everybody put your lights up. Put them up. Let me see the lights up. Come on. Let's see it. Put them up for the Foo Fighters road crew. They can take the next 3 minutes off. This is an old song from the first record. It's called Beat Me When I Talk.